Okay.
The DLC I have that you can do are The Return to Ostagar, The Stone Prisoner.
We need to bring Loghain to judgment. Why would he do this?
Now that is a good question.
I mean, we
men's hearts hold shadows darker than any tainted creature.
Great
perhaps
idea.
He believes the blight is an army he can outmaneuver. Perhaps he does not see that the evil behind it is the true threat.
The archdemon.
Me, I am just an old woman who lives in the wilds. I know nothing of blights and darkspawn.
Well, whatever Loghain's insanity, he obviously thinks the darkspawn are a minor threat. We must warn everyone this isn't the case.
And who will believe you? Unless you think to convince this Loghain of his mistake.
He just betrayed his own king. If Arl Eamon knew what he did at Ostagar, he would be the first to call for his execution. I suppose. Arl Eamon wasn't at Ostagar. He still has all his men. And he was Caelan's uncle. I know him. He's a good man, respected in the Landsmeet. Of course, we could go to Redcliffe and appeal to him for help. Of course! The treaties! Grey Wardens can demand aid from dwarves, elves, mages, and other places. They're obligated to help us during a blight.
I may be old, but dwarves, elves, mages, this Arl Eamon, and who knows what else. This sounds like an army to me.
So can we do this? Go to Redcliffe and these other places and build an army?
So you are set then, ready to be Grey Wardens.
Except you and Alistair to save the world.
Now, before you go, there is yet one more thing I can offer you.
The stew is bubbling, mother dear. Shall we have
two guests
for the eve?
Oh, is she gonna offer us
your
daughter?
Or none.
That's a little effed up.
The Grey Wardens are leaving shortly, girl. And you will be joining them.
Oh.
Such a shame. What?
Meet your mage.
You heard me, girl. The last time I looked, you had ears. Ha ha. Her magic will be useful. Even better, she knows the wilds and how to get past the Horde.
She's also heard
have I no say in this?
You have been itching to get out of the wilds for years. Here is your chance. As for you, Wardens, consider this repayment for your lives.
How is that repayment for our lives?
So she doesn't have to deal with her daughter for a while?
So, but she's an old cripple lady. She gonna need someone young and annoying to help defend her.
Pardon me, but I had the impression that you two needed assistance, whatever the form.
Not your daughter.
Not to look a gift horse in the mouth,
but... my friend dim-witted.
Won't this add to our problems?
I don't want her.
Out of the wilds, she's an apostate.
She's not an apostate.
If you do not wish help from us illegal mages, young man, perhaps I should have left you on that tower.
Point taken.
Mother, this is not how I wanted this. I'm not even ready.
You must be ready. Alone, these two must unite for Eldin against the Darkspawn.
Oh, I should have left you on
they
the
need
tower.
You, Morrigan.
So then you had an
without you, they will surely fail,
and
all will perish under the blight.
I threw loot on
even
and
I.
Saved their sorry.
They were dead before she
understand.
Got
understand.
And you, Wardens.
They had less help than you
do you understand?
So? But
I give you that which
Alistair.
I value above all in this
you
world.
Dead yet. You
I do
help.
This because you
exactly.
must
and
succeed.
We could have protected the shit out of them, man.
Except they were dead already.
Whatever.
Whatever.
Allow me to
fine.
Get my things. If
I'll
you please.
Accept her, even though she's
freaking punk.
I am at your disposal, Grey Wardens. I suggest a village north of the wilds as our first destination. It is not far, and you will find much you need there. Or, if you prefer, I shall simply be your silent guide. The choice is yours.
You know what? I'm gonna back my bro up.
From the way he glares, I imagine that answer is clear.
Do you really want to take her along because her mother says so? I guess you're right. The Grey Wardens have always taken allies where they could find them.
I am so pleased to have your approval.
And I'm not going to, but Morgan's one of the people you can romance.
Farewell, Mother.
No way.
Do not forget
hell.
The stew on
I'd
the
rather
fire.
Have my
I would hate to return to a burned
mom.
Down hut.
I'd rather
tis far
ruin
more
Alistair.
Likely you will return to
is
see this
enough?
Entire
Whoa.
Area along
you were
with
female,
my hut
you
could've swallowed up by the blight.
Me and Alistair are like Isaac and Stephanie.
All I meant was, yes,
we
I know.
We could bromance.
Do try to have fun, dear.
Oh yeah, also Chris.
What, will you save the cat?
Probably stop asking those questions.
I do not walk across the bridge. I dance across the bridge. Now leave me alone about it. Yes!
Now you're finally at the big open area.
No, Alistair approves of me even more! Yes!
So now you can also do the equipment you got from the ogre.
Alistair, I think it's time I talk. No, I want.
Alistair, I think we should have a
what do you need?
Relationship.
Ask away. Same way you did. You drink some blood, you choke on it, and pass out. You haven't forgotten already, have you?
No point for a trauma.
You're cute when you get all irritable, you know that. You get this little knot right between your... Oh, never mind. Let's see, I was in the Chantry before.
Kobe.
I trained for many years to become
funny.
A Templar.
He's like, you're cute
that's
when you
I learned
get
most
irritable.
Of my skills.
Make sure, one second. So,
hey guys, welcome back. Gavin's standing right beside me. We're back at it again. With the white convertible shorts.
More of a cyan.
That's not cyan.
Definitely not white.
It's more of a white, light brown. Cyan's a blue, green.
Oh.
Tucker color.
What's the color I'm thinking of? That was a color.
No, it's Carolina color.
So he just killed.
Yeah.
The boss.
So this is where I'm gonna have to load it. I'm gonna have to go through all that crap again.
We skip the cutscene, we have to go through all the dialogue, you know?
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's right. I'm stuck getting Morgan. Figured that I'm not mentally retarded.
Well, how am I supposed to know?
Because I'm acing personal finance.
Again, how was I supposed to know? Excuse me, Chris.
And no, they don't have him.
The beacon is over here. We've surely missed the signal. Let's light it quickly before it's too late.
So Quinn wants to
sound.
You have
the retreat.
But what about the king? Should we not?
Do as I command.
So how do I skip this cross scene as much as I love it? This guy's a scumbag. You know what? I confess again?
No, I'm actually ticked off about that.
Technically, you don't know if he's dead yet or not. You never saw him.
Technically, they say Duncan's dead.
Alistair said that because he assumed he was.
So, I'm going off of what they tell. And also that stupid witch chick.
Morgan.
No, not Morgan, the other.
Plymouth.
The loser is Maul.
Plymouth.
I don't want to talk to Quinn right now.
Ah,
what?
Your eyes finally open. Mother shall be pleased. I am Morrigan, lest you have forgotten, and we are in the wilds where I am bandaging your wounds.
I think I'm going to call her Quinn.
You are welcome.
Because Quinn normally plays female
characters.
How
does your memory fare? Do you remember Mother's rescue?
Well, I figured it out. I'm going to be me is applesauce, of course. I would feel Bryce's character would be either Duncan or Alistair.
I don't think it'd be either of those.
Well, I say I feel because of the fact that Bryce's characters are normally closely related to mine, or just straight up friends with mine.
Was Duncan your bro?
Duncan was. Let's see here. You would be the king.
King Kaelin?
Yeah, the one that got murdered.
So I'm nice and I get betrayed?
Yeah, and you were friends with me. Let's see here. Either that or you're Alistair, out of the characters I know.
I know exactly who I am, you just haven't met him yet.
Colby and Quinn, one of them would be Morgan.
Because both of them play female characters, they both are.
Yeah, and also on a scale of, like, enjoyability, normally they play both characters I really don't like.
Yeah. What am I supposed to be doing here? This is literally just... shotting point, there's nothing to do.
Mother managed to save you and your friend, though 'twas a close call. What is important is that you both live.
Sure.
The man who was to respond to your signal quit the field. The Darkspawn won your battle. Those he abandoned were massacred. Your friend, he is not taking it well.
You got one rare.
As you like. Mother is outside with your friend. She wished to see you when you awoke.
Oh, it's not the Christmas one, though. It's just an honest game.
I will stay and make something to eat.
Metro voice line. This is the Christmas one. No, you don't got that. Symmetra spray.
Oh, nice.
Do you want to go back?
Yeah. How do you use sprays again?
Up on D-pad.
Alright, got it.
Wait, did he get anything good?
No.
Not really.
Can I get you a ladder?
You wanna use this on Widowmaker? No.
What?
What?
Some guy just said, can I get you a ladder?
What do you mean, some guy?
I don't know.
That's literally when you meet some guy.
Oh, it's your dwarf said that.
Okay, should I go to
the line is, can I get you a ladder so you can get off my back?
I thought you
your
were dead for
says
sure.
That whenever you keep clicking. That's the voice you chose from, so he'll be like super
okay,
mean
he's
though.
Just cocky.
Right, go
but hey, so, Quinn, once you're done getting your butt kicked or kicking butt, I would like to know if Robin's not using the PlayStation. If
she's
we
not,
can...
but no, we can't bring it out.
Okay.
Let's go with the Christmas one. That's the fun of it. Alright.
So, here's how you learn to play. You play.
This doesn't seem real.
Alright. Dude,
if it weren't for Morrigan's mother, we'd be dead on top of that tower.
Do not talk about me as if I am not present, lad.
I didn't mean... But what do we call...
Names are pretty... And what does that mean? I know a bit of magic, and it has served you both well.
That's pretty much it.
Yeah, I got that.
The Archdemon.
6v6, you respawn as a random character each round.
Okay.
A 1v1, you and your opponent will be the same character, but it's a random character each round.
Got it.
And then, and it's first of 5 kills.
The throne?
The limit is 3v3,
He's the queen's father. Still,
okay.
I can't see how he'll get away with murder.
You speak as if he would be the first king to gain his throne that way.
If Al-Eamon knew what he did, he would never stand for it. The Landsmeet would never stand for it. There would be civil war.
And can I do this over and over, or no?
I know him. He's a good man, respected in the Landsmeet. Of course, we could go to Red. The Arl would. I still don't know if Arl Eamon's help would be enough. I don't.
You have.
So can we do this?
So I could do this.
Go to Redcliffe and these other places and build an arm.
And when is.
It's always been the Grey Warden's duty.
So you are set then, ready to be Grey Wardens. Such a tone to take with your rescuer. What short memories.
Now, before.
You heard me, girl. The last time I looked, her magic will be useful. Even better, she knows the wilds and how to get past the Horde.
Have I no say in this?
You have been itching to get out of the wilds for years. Here is your chance. As for you, Wardens, consider this repayment for your lives.
Savage.
Oh, she...
Not to look a gift horse in the mouth, but... Won't this add to our problems? Out of the wilds, she's an apostate.
If you do not wish help from us illegal mages, young man, perhaps I should have left you on that tower.
Point taken.
Mother?
You must be... And you, Wardens, do you understand? I give you that which I value.
I am at your disposal, Grey Wardens. I suggest a village north of the wilds as our first... Or, if you prefer, I shall simply be...
I just... Do you really want to take her along because her mother says so?
I am so pleased to have your approval. Farewell, Mother. I... All I meant was...
Yes, I know. Do...
Yeah, I don't... Oh, crud. I made Morgan like me. More than Alistar should like. Plus 6 compared to freaking the plus 4. I don't like this.
By the way, you can see how much Alistar actually likes you if you want.
Ow.
And then go to Alistar. He is currently neutral to you, plus 4.
Yes!
Morgan is, I think, neutral as well, yeah. Plus 6 neutral.
You know what? I'm gonna suck it up to you.
What do you need?
Don't forget to save this time so you don't have to go through all that.
Ask away.
So you don't want to save.
Yeah, I'm going to. Smart move.
Are you serious?
I'm pretty sure it's serious. Why so serious?
4 of them, 3 of you.
Oh yeah, that's right, that's what I wanted to do. Right here. Couch of ashes, don't really care about this.
Shut up. Shoot.
What happened?
One missed and I clapped.
Good job. Ha, spellcasters can actually now miss their attacks. Yeah, I could give this to Alistar, 4% spell resistance, chance to avoid missile attacks. Oh yes, this is what I want to do. Wait, I can't give gifts to people?
Yes, you can. Missy?
I'm right here, it's just there's no giving. Oh, do I have to be on the other person?
Yeah.
Wow, I'm already dead.
So you want to give it to Alistar?
Yeah, that's the plan. Morgan can...
Is that for me?
Plus 5 from that.
Really?
Awesome. He's still above her. Good. It's the way it's meant to be.
And
me
you
and Alistar.
Already?
Yeah.
When you're ready to go, yeah, that way.
Bros versus each the world, you know?
Jonathan.
I know. I forgot there is no jump in this game.
There's no jump until Inquisition.
I know. That's just what's gonna upset me.
I think it'll make you go to Lord of the Ring and then you get your toys, or it might just not make you go to Lord of the Ring. Pretty sure it makes you go though. So yeah, you're gonna have to go to Lord of the Ring and then you'll unlock the open.
Oh, I'm already out.
Again?
Yep.
Oh, we got a random encounter, Chris.
Might win this one though.
So it's a fight.
Apparently maybe. He just exited out.
No.
Wrecked.
Awesome! And I expect each of you to supply these men. We must rebuild what was lost at Ostagar, and quickly. There are those who would take advantage of our weakened state if we let them. We must defeat this darkspawn incursion, but we must do so sensibly and without hesitation.
Your Lordship, if I might speak.
Dude, that's funny. So, the king that he murdered...
You have declared yourself Queen Honora's regent, and claim we must unite under your banner for our own good. But what of the army lost at Ostagar? Your withdrawal was most fortuitous.
Everything I have done has been to secure Ferelden's independence. I have not shirked my duty to the throne, and neither will any of you!
The Bannon will not bow to you simply because you demand it.
Understand this. I will brook no threat to this nation from you or anyone.
Keep that in mind.
Bantigan, please!
Your Majesty, your father risks civil war. If Eamon were here...
Bantigan, my father is doing what is best.
Did he also do what was best for your husband, your Majesty?
As in the gold armor?
Yeah.
Why everyone hates the gold armor guy?
They don't hate him. But a lot of people believe Logan did what he had to keep him in line. Because Logan's been half beating them lies.
Look who it is, the dog you helped.
You get the dog fighting because you did the quest.
I got those memes, bruh.
Oh, this is gonna be fun fighting him.
Is this the guy that killed the king?
No.
Damn, no end to these blasted things!
When?
Squeak. So, I actually now don't mind Morgan as badly. I might keep her around. She got that spider shape. Repping my commander.
And later forms.
Damn. I saved myself and then I died.
Yeah, I'm dead again.
Gavin?
Who?
The other players.
No. Well, if you have your mic on, they can.
I don't know if it's on or not.
I think he was out there looking for you. He's chosen you. Babaria like that. They call it imprinting.
Yeah.
Does this mean we're going to have this mangy beast following us about now? Wonderful.
He's not mangy.
Did you enjoy what Morgan said, Chris?
No, I wanted to kill her.
Dang it, that's too slow. Did they really just hit the big corpse?
Hey, Gavin. I'm honestly wanting to put his name down as...
Hey, Gavin, how do you turn the mic on?
Do you want to
go? Gavin.
Sure.
Really want to put this dog's name down as Morgan is a bitch.
No.
But no, I'm not. I need a name for the dog. Sure, we'll go with that.
Shoot.
I call him Wolfenstein. I can even loot him. I can loot with being him. Awesome, I think I'm now gonna play the dog. But wait, so he's a legit member of my party?
Yeah. He's a permanent party member unless you lose him.
How?
I'm not talking.
Well, I'm asking, round over. His death, he works like a normal party member. He dies, he automatically regens.
Yeah.
Sweet, I'm enjoying that.
Well, if you make him hate you, he can leave.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna start ramping Alistar's con up. I'm making Alistar learn stealing.
It's not on.
It is on now.
Oh, okay.
So do you want to go on?
Yeah. Alright. Okay.
It's not the Christmas one though.
Wake up, gentlemen. More travelers to attend to. Led by a dwarf, oddly enough.
They don't look much like their mothers. You know, maybe we should just let these ones pass.
Nonsense. Greetings, travelers.
Highwaymen, preying on those fleeing the Darkspawn, I suppose.
They are fools to get in our way. I say, teach them a lesson.
Now, is that any way to greet someone? A simple 10 silvers, and you're free to move on.
Hey, Chris, can you get Charlie out?
Char. But do I want to murder them or not?
Ah, and if I don't believe you, how do we solve this predicament?
Did he say he's a Grey Warden? Them ones killed the king.
Traitors to Ferelden, I hear. Tern Loghain put quite a bounty on any who are found. What do you say, gents? With that kind of bounty, we can retire. Let's be heroes to the kingdom.
Ah!
die before the darkspawn get us all.
Much higher level than me. I'm so dead.
Yes, I'm a criminal. I admit it. I apologize. Well, what could I tell you? We aren't even from these parts. Everyone's saying how the Grey Wardens betrayed the King during the Darkspawn fight. Got him and themselves killed. Turn Loghain pulled out just in time. First thing he's doing as regent is putting a bounty on Grey Wardens. Well then, let me go! I'm not going down without a fight!
It's never gonna kill
me. It's your time to die!
What do you need? Murdered them.
All dead?
Yep. After I asked a couple questions. So I've just been looting them.
What do you wish of me?
Not you. I want you to just leave the party and never
come back. All right.
You're gonna replace us for the first party member you get?
Maybe, maybe not.
So then you want the mage.
So I was pretty sure I had got some stuff for involving a knight. I thought it was a gift I could give him, or well, Alistar.
I'm just gonna capture the horn for him.
Well, there it is. Lothering. Pretty as a painting.
Ah, so you have finally decided to rejoin us, have you? Falling on your blade in grief seemed like too much trouble, I take it.
Is my being upset so hard to understand? Have you never lost someone important to you? Just what would you do if your mother died?
Before or after I stopped laughing.
Right, very creepy. Forget I asked.
His navel, I suspect. He certainly has been contemplating it for long enough.
Oh, I get it. This is the part where we're shocked to discover how you've never had a friend your entire life.
I can be friendly when I desire to. Alas, desiring to be more intelligent does not make it so.
Anyway, I thought we should talk about where we intend to go first.
This should be good.
I think what Flemeth suggested is the best idea. These treaties first.
It's the tournament.
Wow, who would have guessed?
Well, no, no, what surprised you?
You were like, oh, it's the Hit Saga. Hit has one.
Short of leaving for Elden to seek them out, the only place to send word to would be Weisselt Fortress. And that's thousands of miles away.
So it's still the next arc, bitch.
Hey, guys, I'm recording, by the way. I didn't know if you guys were bringing that up.
One more thing, though, Michael. Android 17's in the tournament. It's been so long. And he finally became a ranger.
Fair enough. Let's head into the village whenever you're ready.
I have a wonder, Alistair, if you will indulge me.
Do I have a choice?
I don't care.
Can I get you a ladder?
What the two of
so you can get off my back?
You that remain, are you not the senior Grave Warden? And here, I find it curious that you allow another to lead while you follow.
You find that curious?
Well, no one gives a shit.
In fact, you defer to a new recruit. Is this the policy of the Grey Wardens, or simply a personal one?
What do you want to hear?
No,
that I prefer to follow?
Me talking
I do.
Is not as bad
you
as
sound
him
so very defensive.
Couldn't you crawl into a bush somewhere and die?
Hey, Michael, did
that
you watch me
great.
Play? Good. You don't need to know that if you didn't watch. Just a game I had to play, or well, a game I said I would play, and then but no, I thought I was trained in stealing because I stole from that city guard.
Yeah, you were not trained in stealing. Yeah, you were.
I was pretty sure I was.
I think so.
All to myself. So I was pretty sure I had that power.
But you only had it at level 1. Is it here? Let me see.
So that's still minor stealing. No, it's level 2. Improved stealing. That's what I have right now. I feel I should find that thieving skill and add that to my bank. And Alistair's also trained in picking pockets.
Is he?
Yeah.
Why is Alistair trained in that?
I don't know. He has a 1 in stealing. Let's see what Morgan's trained in. She's literally trained in herbalism and then improved combat training. And then, of course, my awesome dog, which Morgan's bitch.
Quinn's
having
playing,
fun.
Michael's reading.
Quinn is not playing.
Quinn was playing.
Yeah, but I think I'm gonna get my steel on in this town, you know. Oh, nothing to steal from refugees. There might be something to steal. Awesome, I received items. What are they? I got a quartz and some private documents.
We don't see many dwarves in these parts. You here to trade? Yeah, and my Aunt Fanny's an Orlesian Chevalier. You working with a fella by the bridge? Not a dwarf, a merchant. Gouging folks by charging a fortune for the basics. They shouldn't have come here with nothing, I guess. Don't let me stop you.
You weren't gonna stop me.
You there! If you're looking for safe shelter, I'll warn you. Move on if you can. Lothering's lost. Thieves prey on the unfortunate whenever they get the chance. We've had refugees streaming from the south for the last 2 days. The Chantry and Tavern are full to bursting. There simply isn't enough food to go around, and we Templars can barely keep order.
What's that?
You'd be better off elsewhere, like my friend.
Abominable monkey, anything? What is?
The UNT.
I want to say yes.
Like a weird abominable snowman.
I'm just warning you, things may not be as hospitable as you would expect. People are frightened.
How's it spelled?
The ban has marched north of Tern Loghain, so Lothering's on its own. Most folks look to Elder Miriam. Otherwise, you could speak to Sir Bryant in the Chantry, I suppose.
That's a snake
person. It's up to you.
What's the weird, like, monkey?
I don't know what Monkey Yeti is.
I'll get on it.
Here, look up Monkey Yeti.
Do it.
It's just a guess, but I'm thinking...
Did you mean a monkey?
I have the right to charge what I wish.
You profit from their misfortune. I should have the Templars give away everything in your cards.
No, because Templars
don't do
that.
Any of you step too close to my gods and I'll...
It's so nice to see everyone working together in a crisis. Warms the heart.
Oh, you there. You look able. Would you care to make a tiny profit helping a beleaguered businessman?
So you're the one who's off-tempo in technicality.
Are we having a conversation?
He is. With Alistair.
Actually, no. Alistair's right now trash-talking this stupid merchant, and it was funny as hell.
Ooh! Roasted!
No, because what happens is he's near this girl, and this girl is like, oh yeah, we're gonna have the Templars come, and we're gonna have everything on your cart given away for free. Suck on that. And Alistair's like, well, it's great seeing people work together in a time of crisis. It just warms the heart.
I'm not the only one with some business sense.
He is charging outlandish prices for things people desperately need. Their blood is filling his pockets.
'Tis only survival of the fittest. All of these cretins would do the same in his shoes, given the chance.
I have limited supplies. The people decide what those supplies are worth to them.
You bought most of your wares from these very people last week. Now they flee for their lives, and you want to talk business?
Look, stranger, I've 100 silvers if you drive this rabble off, starting with that priest. I'm an honest merchant, nothing more.
You want me to bid against him? We don't have that kind of coin. We have nothing to offer but our gratitude.
Would it help these folks if they could buy no goods at all?
They spend their very last coin because they are desperate, and this man preys upon them as surely as the bandits outside the city.
Ah, I'm not arguing anymore. Drive off this woman and get your 100 silvers. Otherwise, I'm taking my wagon and leaving.
Shit. What? Beholders,
man.
Yeah, they're crazy.
You wouldn't dare. I'm leaving. And who's gonna make me leave him? You? I hope the darkspawn choke on your cheap hides. Bah!
I suppose it couldn't be helped. Maker, help us all.
Well, I could have killed him if you really wanted, but I assume since you were a priest, you didn't want me to. Still...
operating their board. Now that's dedication.
Mother!
Can I get you a ladder so you can get off my back?
Ooh. More private talk to make it more stealing.
Have you seen my mother? She's really tall. And she has red hair. We live on a big farm hold, all of us. Some mean men with swords came, and Mother took... right behind me.
I don't know what
I
want to do.
I've been waiting and waiting, and I can't see her.
Help that midget. There's this midget ginger kid. He's like, have you seen my mother?
I am your mother.
I'm going to ask him, do you know where you're... Oh, no. I'll tell him to come with me.
Mother said I wasn't to go with anyone. I'm supposed to wait for her here, in the village.
Yeah, but if she's dead, then you're on your own.
He went with William to the neighbors yesterday, but he didn't come back. Why not? Why would she leave me here?
Because she's dead.
But she must be coming.
Shit. What's it now, Michael?
Man, I don't know. Maybe I should go home and look for her.
Theories, we don't use tin hats anymore. We use freaking beholder skins. God, it's so paranoid.
I mean, those mind flayers will literally
eat your
brain.
No, I'm big enough to go myself. The main men must be gone by now.
If we're talking about Dungeons and Dragons players, you have to be extremely paranoid to like think about anything that could happen to be ready for anything.
Because they will literally eat your brain.
Greetings, Sir Dwarf.
Not a friendly place.
Your folk are famous for their generosity.
Neither is
mine. Might you spare some bread?
Hey, it's elves.
We thought it would be safer and loathing.
I come across some elf people
the Terran
who are
bring
robbed
his soldiers
in.
Here. Yeah. But bandits attacked us and took everything. Our food, our clothes,
was,
my daughter's pet lamb. Nobody cares about a few elves.
To, go find a
can you help us?
Yeah, I know you did.
You
evil
you
fuck.
Killed them?
Yes!
That's wonderful news. Perhaps our belongings are still there.
That's funny.
I can't thank you enough, friend.
They're like,
even if we don't get everything back,
I'm like, what bandits?
It's good to know others will be safe.
They're like, the wife just picks up like, you killed them? Yes! Thank you! It's like, okay. I'm gonna go on more murder sprees now.
It's apparently
all right.
I love it.
Yeah. A gold scythe 490 black. What in the fuck?
Come on.
It's a gift, but I don't understand it.
Why?
Battlefield chilly sunlight appears to absorb. Contact with exposed flesh is discouraged but likely ineventable. It's a gift. It's some sort of weird potion thing. I got some plus two now. I feel good with my life. Where is it now? Nope, it's not that short bow, but this ain't.
Oh, it's alcohol. I think that's wine.
Alcohol? Then I know who I'm offering it. Oh, wait, no, he's a Templar. That's not that smart.
Templars can drink alcohol. Because he's an ex-Templar.
Oh, is that?
Yeah. If he was a Templar, he couldn't be a Grey Warden. He just saw his power.
Why not?
Is that for me?
Yes! Plus
really?
4 likeliness. I'm fine with that. I'm down. Alistair approved. I would have given it to my dog, but I don't need my dog drunk.
Yeah, bruh!
Not Scooby-Doo, bruh.
I love rock and roll.
But no, I should have killed the merchant guy who was shit-talking the villagers.
Is this recording?
Yeah. The red thing right up there.
Why didn't you kill him?
Because I decided, no, I would be nice. Oh wait, that's stealing. Would that be to get in the chest?
No.
Oh yeah, that's right. They have their own lockpicking skill.
Rogues do.
As if we needed more fighting here. Don't you see how scared everyone is?
Feast on your living hearts. They will. The legions of evil are on your doorstep. They will feast upon our hearts! There is nowhere to run! This evil will cover the world like a plague of locusts!
Please, you're scaring the children!
Please.
Better to slit their throats now than let them suffer at Darkspawn
hands! Okay, he's
hands.
Definitely drunk.
there! One of their minions is already amongst
us!
He's
saying slit the throats of the children, one of the minions is among
us. Can you not see the vile blackness that fills him?
Yeah.
Be my guest. I've no urge to try out that axe of his.
Oh, that Templar's a pansy!
I watched the Black Horde descend on my people! Darkness swallowed the marshes whole! This minion is but the first of those who will destroy us! No! Do not touch me! You bring evil and destruction! It is the end!
Okay, good.
He was right, wasn't he? There's no hope for us. Our courage. But there's nothing we can do!
All of these are scumbag answers.
Then choose the
scum. Why is this happening?
No, because I'm not going to bash on all the humans. Because Alistar is also a human.
Because he's playing a dwarf, so he gets racist answers if he wants.
Because my thing is I'm like, oh yeah, believe in your courage, because everything else was all just lay down and die. No, my thing is I wanted to try to seem positive because there was a bunch of kids around. Then he's like, courage, but we can do nothing. The options were, are all humans this are all humans this weak? It sickens me. There was one about how then why don't you just lay down and die? Then there was one about your cowardice sickens me. You stay here, then I'm leaving. And it's just like, yeah, all of his answers were stupid. No, it's all humans.
And
the
girl man is back to
that too.
What upsets me the most would have been that Alistar is one of my human companions, so I don't really want to do that to him. Cause I respect him.
Troy says he doesn't remember who you are.
Oh my, yes! Yes!
What?
Yes!
What?
I stole from the Templar.
Oh!
That was standing right there and was a pansy and wouldn't join the fight. Let's see what I got from him. Wasn't that small round metal shield? Because I already had that. Out of what I'm seeing, it was lightning, which is weird. So it was a balanced greatsword. There was some lightning. Frozen lightning, which is a little weird. So let's go to... let's see here. Nope, this is my kind of weapon. It doesn't have that much armor penetration, but it's still pretty good. Let's go like this then. Let's do this. I think I'm gonna try and steal from another Templar. It's fun stealing from people. Stealing successful, yay. I am that guy. So what I'm thinking is I need a party member that is a rogue. Because I have no one to lockpick. It's getting very fun, I guess. It would be a lot of fun without Morgan.
There's word of Darkspawn stragglers, but no sign of the main horde. We are the only hope of protection this village has now, and I will not abandon them. That is all. May the Maker have mercy on us.
stole from that Sun Temple are really good.
I'll get on it.
Indeed not.
Nothing to steal there.
Oh, sweet! I could get a new party member, I think.
I beg your pardon. I did not see you approach.
Some guy.
Sir Donald?
Sir Donald.
Is that you? Alistair? By the Maker, how are you?
Yes.
I was certain you were
Alistair's
dead.
Alistair's best friend.
Not yet. No thanks to Tern Loghain.
If Arl Eamon were well, he'd set Loghain straight soon enough.
If he were well? What do you mean?
The Arl is stricken with an illness that threatens his life. We have found no cure, either natural or magical.
When did this happen?
Only a few weeks ago, but he has declined quickly. No one knows the nature of the illness, and even magic has done little to slow its progress.
Oh,
our only hope now is a miracle. Every knight of Redcliffe has gone in search of the Urn of Sacred Ashes. Andraste's ashes are said to cure any illness, but I fear we are chasing a fable. With each day, my hope dims. Supposedly, the urn contains the ashes of the prophetess Andraste. Surely you know all this. If you're truly interested, there are books here containing a great deal of lore. Nothing I have found leads me to believe that this was anything more than a quest of desperation. I intend to return to Redcliffe soon and tell the Arlesa exactly that once Sir Henrik arrives.
And just be like, hey, go use this.
That's being a fucking dick.
Well, I have no clue what kind of ash is in it. Your friend Sir Henrik is dead.
What? And you have his locket? And a note? Maker's mercy. Thank you for giving me these. I would never have known otherwise. Thank you. I wonder how many of us have met similar fates on this mad quest. I expected to take advantage of the Chantry's library, in fact, but my skills are better suited to battle than chasing down tales. With Henrik gone, I need to return to Redcliffe. Perhaps later I will seek out the scholar his note mentions. But I must go. Thank you again, good sir. You have been most helpful.
Okay, bye, pal.
Yeah.
I sort of had to re-hit the record.
You ever wonder if that's an accurate likeness of Andraste? Maybe she was ugly. Maybe she had buck teeth. How will we know?
Oh, dude. I think he just started trash-talking Morgan back. Oh, that would make my day, man. So do I get the opportunity at the quest of finding the ashes?
What? I'm not telling you if you manage to find it or not.
No, I'm asking do I get the opportunity to...
Not spoiling.
Okay, I see. Because I actually wanted to go find the ashes.
You're not going to be able to do anything until you're done with the town.
No.
Any time, but you might want to just make sure you get everything done in there.
Such as stealing from everyone.
Sure. Checking out every building, see if there's any good loot, potions to buy.
Well, I think I kicked out the one merchant. I should have killed him.
Who? was a bar, I'll tell you that much. There was a tavern.
Sweet. Ale for days, bro.
Ale Mary.
Yeah. No, I forgot. Michael wasn't in any of our campaigns.
What do you mean?
Any of the campaigns that we're doing. No quests available at this time? Okay.
I'm just here to keep watch.
Well, my dog's better. Got that artifact there.
Just how smart are Mabari supposed to be, anyway? Do you think they understand everything we say?
Why?
Oh, is that
we
so?
We came across a card that Damien
you could just
had
be
that
listening
was
to the tone
okay
of my
for it. It's, I don't remember the mana cost, but I think it was like it was
a
mana cost.
We know.
You would tap it, pay like a small amount of mana.
Hey,
no,
now!
You just tap it in general.
There's nothing saying that a moron can't be cute and adorable.
Or permanent.
Who's the cute and adorable puppy? Ignorance is bliss, isn't it?
Oh, yeah.
That's what the Chantry kept telling me, anyhow.
So, Terran Loghain is the new regent. Can I.
No, fighting in heavy armor.
Well,
didn't we spend all morning asking about a dwarf by this very description? And everyone said they hadn't seen one.
It seems we were lied to.
Gentlemen, surely there's no need for trouble. These are no doubt simply more poor souls seeking refuge.
They're more than that. Now stay out of our way, sister. You protect these traitors, you'll get the same as them.
Tern Loghain claims the Grey Wardens betrayed the king, or haven't you heard?
Enough talk! Take the Warden into custody. Kill this sister and anyone else that gets in your way.
Right, let's make this quick.
We surrender.
Good. They've learned their lesson and we can all stop fighting now.
Nope.
What?
She's like, well, he's like, okay, alright, we surrender. We're pussies. And then she's like, good, they've learned their lesson. Now we can all stop the fighting now. And I'm honestly wanting to kill him.
Please wait!
They have surrendered. They were no match for you. Let them be. But they failed, and I do not wish death on anyone.
Well, I do! You know what, while I think about this, I'm gonna go let Char in. Can you please repeat that, Michael? Can you please repeat that? I'm curious what you were saying. Please repeat that now. I didn't hear the first part. Well, my thing is
that their villages and raping their women.
Nah, their women are human, not dwarven. But I went and I talked with Bryce, and what he said was, well, this is a video game, obviously. No one beats in a tavern these days because they're called bars. And he's like, well, obviously they have fat loot, which is sick loot, so they might be helpful. She's a sword wielder, so she's probably not some sort of magic person. And unless she knows lockpicking, I doubt she does, though.
She's a rogue.
She's a rogue?
Or I'm lying.
Or you're lying. Which, you also told me you weren't gonna spoil stuff, so if she is a rogue, I'm gonna be a little upset about that.
Or...
And I was talking with him, and I'm like, oh, they have sick loot, and... Also, they were wanting to kill me, so I'm thinking they get what they deserve. And then he's like, okay, and I'm like, well, then how do I do it? Say I do want them dead, then kill them, or then give them a prayer and then kill them?
I still don't remember what she is.
Well, I assume since I'm saying give them a prayer, she's some sort of Templar.
Or a chanter, like some sort of priest.
And plus, I already got a sword wielder.
You mean...
He could be a priest.
There
May
the Maker forgive your trespasses. May he keep you in his sight and guide you. Is that all you've got?
Oh crap, now the town is triggered.
I apologize for interfering, but I couldn't just sit by and not help. And I know that you did what you had to. I do wish they had backed down, however. Let me introduce myself. I am Liliana, one of the lay sisters of the Chantry here in Lothring. Oh, I was. Those men said you're a Grey Warden. You will be battling the Darkspawn, yes? That is what Grey Wardens do. I know after what happened, you will need all the help you can get. That's why I'm coming along.
What?
The Maker told me to. Then you believe me. I knew the Maker had sent a true dream. A vision that by serving you, I serve his holy plan.
Perhaps your skull was cracked worse than Mother thought.
Thank you. Okay, sure. I appreciate if your God being given says this so, chance. Sure, come with
I
us.
I will not let you down.
And what happens is Morgan's like, well, I guess your skull must have been even more cracked than when my mother rescued her. Oh, who do I want to get rid of? She's a level 6 rogue, she's a level 6 mage. I don't want to get rid of my doge, man. I also don't want to get rid of the main character.
You can't get rid of the main character.
And I also don't want to get rid of Alistair. You know what?
Bye.
Not gonna have a mage in your party?
Yeah. She's a bitch.
She's also the only one your party could heal.
Well, my thing is she's an annoying bitch that insulted me, insulted my dog, and insulted Alistair. That's three out of the five people here. She's not gonna insult herself, so it's three out of the four. That's 75%. She's a scumbag.
She's also currently your healer.
But I also like being able to loot chests. You know what? I would, but I can't.
You know what the problem is, Chris?
Because I'd piss off her mom.
Currently in your party are three warriors. The dog counts as a warrior. Liliana's a rogue.
Oh. Well, as much as it was fun with Alistair, I don't want to ditch him because then I don't want his likeliness of me going down. Would that happen if I were to let him go?
No, it won't go up or down.
Okay.
Oh, blast it.
But then you won't have a guy with a shield to tank.
Yeah, well, I can't get rid of myself, and I don't want to get rid of the dog. You know what, actually...
Indeed.
Tough choice, isn't it?
You said you weren't going to get rid of... Like, yes. My dog wouldn't really feel negative effects.
No, no party member. You can leave them in your camp, and nothing's really going to happen.
Okay, dog. I'll see you later, Wolfenstein.
Their likeness of you just go up.
But it won't go down, though.
Nope.
Which is what you said, which I don't need my dog hating me. I actually like the idea of the dog being around.
As I live and breathe, you're the Grey Warden everyone's been talking about.
Go check up on Quinn.
Okay.
I represent the Blackstone Irregulars. We're a mercenary company that fell on hard times after the war with Orlais. I'm sure you know that times are getting worse every day. With your help, the Irregulars could be of use to Ferelden once more. Our leaders thought you might be willing to help. Each of our posts in Ferelden will contain letters addressed to you. Unlike most who work with us, you're getting letters straight from Railnor and Tauran, our leaders. I hope this tells you how highly the Irregulars regard the Grey Wardens. Thank you. When you've completed a mission, just return to me or any of our members stationed at an Irregulars post. We'll make sure your efforts are rewarded. Maker's blessings light your path.
Awesome. What? What is that? Yeah. Wait, his face looks a little
What do you need?
Off. But still.
He seems chill.
Yeah. Seems like something you would play.
Alright, alright.
Wisdom, yeah.
Maybe I'll get on it.
Is it 40 or?
Ooh.
Hey.
What do you need,
Michael? What edition is that for?
5e.
Oh. We don't have any 5e really going on right now.
Yeah.
If we did, I would so recommend you joining, but we only got a 40. Just as soon as I'm done with this town is when I'm gonna get off and stop recording. As much as I love playing Dragon Age right now. I felt like getting more food, and I know you're not really a big fan of people eating while playing.
You can just stop recording, grab food, and start again.
Hey guys, we're back. I got food, and then Gavin was making food, and we sort of were losing connection there due to the microwave usage. So, we're back. I'm gonna talk to this guy, because I need to hear what he says.
I heard what you did with the other merchant. Got what he deserved.
Dude, well, this guy sounds so rude and, like, just Voldemort style.
What guy?
Balerium or whatever. That scum. Intense rock of awareness. Let's see here. What do I really need right now?
Booby says, I can come.
I'll can cone over tomorrow.
Can or can't?
I'll can cone over tomorrow.
Ask him to repeat it without being a Jew. Or, well, just repeat it. Oh, does she have training in light poisoning is my question.
Find out.
Well, I thought I'd ask. I don't have any crossbows, so I'll sell those. Sell those, because I don't really have any rangers in the party. I sort of lost a bunch of my gear due to that happening. There is a small shield, because we don't really need more shields. Get rid of the Templar shields, because we don't really need that. Dude! That shield of the bulwark of the true king is like 16 gold.
You're gonna sell it or you're gonna keep it?
Keep it.
It's a pretty great shield.
But it requires strength though. Which I was gonna focus on getting Alistair up with the con. Shining gold ring. Ooh, I got another gift. Drink it in, man. So I assume gems are useless.
Like amethyst and stuff?
Emerald, topaz, amethyst, garnet, quartz.
Those
are just sell?
Mm-hmm.
Good to know. Thank you for letting me know about that. What about private documents?
Sell.
Blink, vellum, large chipped spirit crystal.
I hold on to that.
Wolf pelt.
Your choice.
Well, will I come across a point where I can do leather working?
Nope.
You know what, you said it's up to me, so I'm gonna hold on to him. Why not? Ooh, Bragan's bow. I'm gonna sell the maul, the great sword, mace, daggers, the axe. Keep the magic staff I could give to Morgan. Keep my armor. Mushrooms and elf root are probably used for health and stamina. Death root, probably poison. Frozen lightning I keep because it sounds cool. Demonic itcher. Ikor. Worth it or no? Kevin. The demonic Incor, I-C-H-O-R?
That's used for poison making.
Okay. Spirit shard?
That's used for making mana potions.
Use this shard for a small boost to spirit resistance for a short time.
Oh, then that might be easy to make spirit resistance potions.
Rock self, the user's armor and physical resistance increases, but decreases movement and attack speed. Natural salve.
No, stop asking questions. It's your.
I'm trying to figure out what it is. That's resistance to poison and stuff, and then there's the poisons. Okay, moving on. I think I'm good now, whatever.
What do you need?
Never mind.
You're here about food. Take it up with that bleeding runt by the chat. I got other gear to sell. Check the chanter's board by the chantry. There's good jobs, huh? I don't suppose you know anything about poison. I figured if I kept asking, I'd find someone. I'd pay good coin for some simple poison. Something to slow them beasties down, or make them think twice. Thanks. I might have some ingredients in stock. Don't really know what you need.
I feel he might. He did that to me when I asked.
Did he really?
No. I didn't.
I didn't ask him. So, I need to figure out what this quest is to where I can figure out what I'm going to do for it. Don't worry about it. You told me to stop asking you questions. That's what I'm going to start doing. I have a question. Is there a question tab, like the quest tab, or
yes.
No? Okay, I'll find it. That's all I wanted to know.
That's your journal tab. Like, if you just did J.
Oh, okay, got it. Thank you.
Like, you can ask me game mechanics, I'll answer that.
Is there a point to the codex?
Learn more of the world.
Okay, so there is points to it. Quest related, let's look, I guess. What's 315? Letter, whatever, that's not what I'm looking for. I'm looking to see what my quests are. Content, traveler, such class, person waiting to deal with, whatever. Light, I think. Poisonous proposition. The farmer wants to place poisonous traps about his farm. He asked you to create a suitable poison. 3 plus of venom should do the trick. Okay. Okay, that's what I wanted to know. Now let's check my inventory. I only have 1 thing of venom. Okay. You're up now. Where are you? There you are. Poison making. Let's do this. Venom, I need toxin extract.
Any luck with that poison? Or you here to see my stock?
Dude, he sounds like a pedophile. So weird. So, if I buy the plans, that would allow me to make the items.
Yes.
Out. Okay.
You just need the ingredients for the items.
Okay. Paint, awesome. Plus 2 exterior, plus 1 mana regen. Sick gift. Nope, he does not sell the poison, so I now need to find the poison spell.
How is it that Terran Loghain survived when even the Grey Wardens didn't make it up?
Oh, hey, more questing opportunities. I'm fine with that. I'm fine with that. I just want more of that venom stuff.
I've heard you're a troublemaker. Please stay away, stranger. Please stay away, stranger.
That's annoying as heck.
They say your mother is Flemeth, a witch of the Kukari Wilds. They also say that washing your feet in winter makes you catch cold in the head, but we all know that is not true.
They have a quest logo over her head.
They are
like,
right. And they are right in
this. Yeah, I heard your trouble. Please just stay the hell away. It's like, what the hell?
Of course. You think my mother would let me go without telling me all the stories of her youth?
The what?
My mother told me stories too.
Yeah, boy, why offer the question?
Old tales and legends.
And I'm laughing because right
my
now William was
trash-talking haunted my
her
dreams.
Mom, Morgan.
No little girl wants to hear about the wilder men her mother took to her bed, using them till they were spent, then killing them.
No little girl wants to be told that this is also expected of her once she comes of age.
Well, no one gives a crap about your freaking...
No, you don't.
That was better than later. Life story.
We don't.
Please, just make America great again and shut up.
Allow me. I could do that for you.
Okay, then shut up and do it. Yes! Leveled up! That requires 14 cunning. Okay. Talents. I want taunt right now. I want to get that.
What do you wish of me?
To kill yourself? Who in the world that people are?
Do what you must and leave, stranger. Don't need more trouble here. So do what you must and leave, stranger.
You're both of these people.
How dare you accuse me of things? I saw you take the supplies from my car. Your grassland eyes are inept. A chasend would never stoop to petty theft. You marsh folk are all thieves and liars.
Enough! People here are already desperate and frightened. They don't need you two coming to blows.
But what about my food?
I said enough!
I'm gonna steal from this guy. He seems like a scumbag.
Get on it.
Fine, I'll steal from her.
The carnage we left in the wilds was horrifying.
Now's better than later.
Find it funny, I stole right in front of her face, failed, and she didn't even care.
You aren't one of my captors. I have nothing to say that would amuse a dwarf. Leave me in peace. A prisoner. I'm in a cage, am I not? I've been placed here by the Chantry.
The revered mother said he slaughtered an entire family, even the children.
I am Sten of the Beresad, the vanguard of the Kunari peoples.
I want him as a party member.
You mock me, or you show manners I have not come to expect in your lands. Though it matters little now, I will die soon enough.
This is a proud and powerful creature, trapped as prey for the Darkspawn. If you cannot see a use for him, I suggest releasing him for mercy's sake alone.
Mercy? I wouldn't have expected that from you.
I would also suggest that Alistair take his place in the cage.
Yes, that's what I wouldn't have expected.
I suggest you leave me to my fate.
Fuck you!
Yeah. What happens is it's like, Alistair and me, I'm like, oh, cool, this guy's awesome. She's like, yeah, he's a strong and powerful race. I'd prefer him to be in there and Alistair to take his place in the cage. And I'm just like, fuck you.
At least she agrees on recruiting him.
Well, I want her in the cage now.
No doubt. What help do you seek? The Blight. Are you a Grey Warden, then? My people have heard legends of the Grey Warden's strength and skill. Though I suppose not every legend is true. Perhaps if you told her the Grey Wardens need my assistance, it seems as likely to bring my death as waiting here.
Yes! I'll do it, man.
Farewell, then.
Where is
she? To be left here to starve? Or to be taken by the Darkspawn? No one deserves that. Not even a murderer.
Where the fudge is she? Where's the mother? I'm gonna find the mother and demand some retribution for this. I want this guy. I may mass murder everyone in your town, but I don't care. I want him on my team. And no one else does. He'll replace Morgan.
What?
I'm saying I'm gonna find a mother to where I can demand for him to be on my team, and I'm gonna have him replace Morgan. Because I'm getting sick and tired of her shit. And then if on the slight chance he betrays my trust, then I'll just have my dog. Where is the mother? Is my question. Sister, that's all I want. Refugee, customer, Morgan, move your fat head. Patron, more sisters. Refugee, bard, refugee. Girl. Blackstone was pretty cool. I seem to think.
Still recording?
Yeah. Yes! That's telling me exactly what I wanted to hear.
What?
Grey Wardens possess the right of conscription. Yep. They draft anyone into their ranks without question, from the prince to the lowly commoners. This is not always done without consent, however.
Yeah. Grey Wardens can just make someone join them.
Exactly.
And no one can stop them.
I'm gonna freaking get that guy to join me. I've just read that. Now I'm literally not leaving the town till I get that.
Were you reading the codex?
No.
Oh, who said it? Alistair?
No. The loaded. But no. Most I want that done. Guy on
what
my
can
team.
We do? Just keep your head down, that's what. And your wits about you.
If only I knew where the queen was. Or a mother. Find her too. Don't worry. An elder. Easter. Oh, she's probably in the church.
So let's talk about your mother for a moment.
I'd rather talk about your mother.
Well, there's nothing to talk about.
Oh, that's
besides,
funny.
Isn't your mother a scary witch who lives?
Kevin, that's funny. Alistair's like, because I want to talk about your mother. She's like, well, I want to talk about your mother. And he's like, well, I want to talk about your mother because isn't she supposed to be this big, scary witch? And I'm like, all right, let's stop this. I get enough shit from her about you. I don't need you causing shit to her and getting more of this crappy team fighting. I've seen enough Michael, Brian, and Damien to know where it goes. Oh, and Quinn. Chatting brother, chanting brother, refugee, refugee, another brother, refugee, sister, refugee, where's the mother? All I want. Oh yes! That's right, I got my rogue now. There she is. I'm going to demand it.
Good day, Sister Liliana. I'm surprised to see you're still in Lothering.
It is good to see you as well, Your Reverence.
I do not recognize your companion. Greetings. Will you be making a donation to the Chantry? Our need has never been greater. I am the revered mother of this chantry. Traditionally, those who seek my blessing tithe first. Might I suggest 30 silver? One out of one is a more generous gift than 10 out of thousands. What can I do for you then? A Grey Warden? Here? Oh dear. You put me in a difficult position. You must know that Taern Loghain declared the Grey Wardens to be outlaws. Taern Loghain? That is as hard for me to believe as his condemnation of the Wardens. There is a price on your head. Lay low, and I promise to keep your presence a secret. That is the best I can do. Now, if there is nothing else... It might have been kinder to execute him, but I leave his fate to the Maker. Why does he interest you? Then his next victims might count you and me as their murderers. And what do you say on this, Liliana? You know your friend better than I.
These are... unusual times, Your Reverence. With us, the Qunari might do some good. I am sure of it, in fact.
Okay, were things not so desperate?
I lied to her. I'm like, I only got 10 silver.
Very well.
She's
I
like,
trust
okay,
you.
Well, we'll accept
Take
it.
Take these
I'm
keys
like,
to his cage
dude.
And make her watch over you.
You.
Thank you, Your Reverence.
I'm only giving
your
you
trust
10.
Is not misplaced.
But yo, church, bitch. Put up with this church crap.
Visit the Qunari?
No. It's because Liliana, she's my only rogue, remember?
What about Alistair?
Now's better than later.
I said he's my only rogue, or she's my only rogue. He worked for the church. I don't have to put up with his church bullcrap, though. But the best thing about it, though, is the fact that,
No.
Freaking. I now just got the key to the Qunari cage. I am gonna save it here, and then, yeah. I'm just hoping he's a mage, just to where I can just not have to deal with Morgan.
That's if he's a party member.
Yeah. But he will be under my custody, so I assume he would be a party member.
I'm wondering, Morgan, do you believe in the Maker?
You heartless bastard.
Certainly not.
Well, I'm saying if he starts blowing
I've no
crap, I'm
primitive fear of the moon, such that I must place my faith in Tails so that I may sleep at night. But this can't all be.
You wish something more of me? I confess, I did not think the priestess would part with it. So be it. Set me free and I will follow you against the Blight. And so it is done. I will follow you into battle. In doing so, I shall find my atonement. May we proceed. I am eager to be elsewhere.
Sweet. He is a party member, I think. Yes, he is. He is a level 7 warrior compared to all.
He's a two-handed warrior, so he'd replace. So he'll use the exact same things you do.
Yeah. Sorry, pal. As much as it was great to have you on my team, I didn't realize that I was going to.
Well, I mean, he's big and scary. What were you really expecting?
I don't know. I've seen some Dragonborn freaking. Psionics. I was
can I get you a ladder so you can get off my back?
Can I get you an ass kicking? I've explored all the town I can really get to and done a lot of the quests. There's only one quest. there's just one quest I can't do. Because I don't have the stuff to make three vials or two more vials of venom. I was wandering through the field and then got in a fight. And there's another fight up there too, so. Okay, so I'm just gonna finish these fights. Oh, they got one of my dogs. Fuck you, boy. That's my dog.
Here comes trouble!
Said,
yes.
You're a warden. I don't know if you killed King Kaelin, and make her forgive me, I don't care. But that bounty on your head could feed a lot of hungry bellies. Attack!
Oh, sweet, you're gonna attack me? Okay, fine, I'll take out their leader. Why? Why would someone buy this?
Colby wants one.
I don't see why.
News. Still in the town?
Left the town, got in a fight, and then just died. So. Yeah. I think I'm gonna wrap it here knowing there's a fight, and I'm just gonna call it good for now.
Where'd you die?
Bunch of my people. It was up by that big building with the townspeople being pussies. I'm just gonna wreck.